The topic of today's show is one that everyone will have an interest in. It is paying for college. So I have two financial aid experts with us this morning, Juanita Wright and Jennifer Bell, to welcome to the show to help you understand how you can pay for your university experience. And one of the things that is very, very important at UNI is the fact that education is affordable. Maybe Jennifer could tell us, how does a student get started? You know, there's so much out there.
Starting the process your freshman year, everything that you do throughout high school is going to impact what you're eligible for when you come to college.
So in other words, if I could just interrupt you, you're saying that your grades,
Your grades, exactly.
In high school,
grades matter.
Can impact when you're ready to come to the university. Is that correct?
Yep, that's true.
Yeah.
And there are a lot of scholarships out there that are awarded upon admission based on things like your GPA or based on things like your ACT score. So that's something you're going to want to look at. Not only trying to boost up your senior year, that's something that takes effort throughout all 4 years. So you're going to want to make sure you're taking those challenging classes to prepare yourself for the ACT and to meet the core requirements to get into the university, because all of those factor into some scholarships that you can get just for applying for the and being admitted to the university.
Just for applying, you can get free money. Is that right?
That's right. That's right.
But you have to have the right courses, the correct courses, and of course, good grades.
Exactly.
Good grades, and your ACT, the university uses a formula, what they call the Regents Admissions Index, to determine a score, and all three state universities will use that. And that score is based on your grade point average, your rank in class, the kinds of core courses you've taken, and your ACT score. And so based on that RAI score, there are several scholarships that you can receive.
So the process at UNI for applying for financial aid, is that done online or is it done by paper application? I mean, how do we do that now?
It's recommended that all financial aid applications are done online. And the financial aid application that students should do is the same for any school that you would go to. And it's called the FAFSA, the Free Application for Student Aid. And it is an application that becomes available every year as of January 1st. And we recommend that students complete that FAFSA as soon as possible after January 1st. One thing to be aware of is that many universities have a priority deadline for financial aid, which sometimes is February 15th or March 15th. And the sooner you get that FAFSA in, the more able you are to become eligible for certain types of limited forms of gift aid, like grants and scholarships, that free money that Dr. Gibson talked about.
So. Both of you say is that there are free dollars out there, but you have to keep deadlines in mind. You have to follow through. You have to complete the work. And I would say you also have to keep in constant contact. Do we have a Facebook page?
You do have a Facebook page, and I believe it's under UNI Financial Aid. So go to our page, like us, and on our page you'll get to see all of our most up-to-date information regarding scholarships, grants, and any other programs that we have going on in our office.